Donald Trump Jr. back on the witness stand today in a New York courthouse. He testified in the civil case against his father, former President Donald Trump. The elder Trump accused of inflating his net worth to obtain favorable bank loans. Donald Jr. and his brother Eric took control of the Trump organization after their father's 2016 presidential win. Trump loses the case. He could be on the hook for $250 million.